Brave painters who aren't afraid of heights are using 400 gallons of paint to give this, the world-renowned iconic Hollywood sign, a fresh makeover. Mm. The 45-foot sign has been up in the hills for, get this, Alex, 100 years now. Mm. Yeah, it was set up in 1923 to promote the Hollywood land housing development. It's weathered the forces of nature and jokesters and been restored and refurbished several times. Well, just in time for its centennial anniversary, it'll have a fresh coat of paint.